Bishop, and I'm going to talk to you about the origins of Pokemon. Most people think that Pokemon comes from Japan, but that is a common misconception. Allow me to demonstrate.
It's actually an old Mexican custom. And, I think, yeah, there he is right now. Alright, this is my Mexican Pokemon.
And that's traditional Mexican Pokemon.